Mila, careful, gentle. No, gentle. Hi.
Zeph's got her Sunday school wear here on the basketball courts. I got it.
Run.
Sorry. So this is what happens. They got a basketball. They got a volley. So we're pulling up to Kiwi Pacific. Today's a Sunday, about to grab a feed, man. Freaking hungry, man. We're at, this is where we at, fam. Check it out.
Guys, let's check this place out, huh? I've been only been here like two or three times this year.
What do you call these? The drinks, kina, some mocha. As I'll show you what I got, eh? I couldn't film much inside. So I've got a bit of gale, what does it look like? A bit of seafood, mussels, and I think fried bean. And then here we've got some lamb buns, fried lamb buns, which I've never had before. Cheers for that, bro. Look at that, guys. Oh, hee! Bit of my moe chicken. What's that? Paspovi masima kalo.
Few moments later.
I'm just going to chuck everything out.
This is our lunch for today. Mostly for
Mila.
Drive, lying in Melbourne.
Delicious. Standard. Pretty standard. Oh, so much sprayed on my face. The geese in this one.
Oh,
it's a tequila. Look at that. What's that line? I don't know what that line is, guys, but...
Hey, taste my one. Oh, nice. Zucchini chips from the other burger shop.
Ooh.
I know, it doesn't look that great, but it's nice. Just very small, though. Look. Literally half. And we've only eaten
two. Two, Mickey. Bro, this is actually really nice. It's Do you want my burger?
No.
Okay, see you later. Hmm?
The next day.
How do you use lucky coffee? Me, black coffee, all day.
So, hey guys, so we freed a bit of space here today. It's about 7:30, Mila's still asleep. Saf's about to leave for work, my day off. What was I saying here? So we left a bit of space. We got some new couches coming in today. These are old couches. Oh man, they're worn out. We've had this since our old house. Yeah, they've had it, so I think it's about time for an upgrade. Baby, pretty good, man. I probably should have given it a spray, like a quick disinfect, but I'm trying to put this one down, playing a lullaby, and she's like dancing like it's a disco song. Yeah, my daddy.
There you go, guys. These are the new couches. The second hand, relax, bro. Can't afford new ones, man. So, we managed to score this out of on Facebook, was after.
Yep, so we're getting an outfit today. For tomorrow. So tomorrow morning we are going to Deal or No Deal. If you haven't watched the video about it, it's somewhere in our blog, but you'll see I'm wearing the same jumper in that blog, so yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. So yeah, I linked it together, so yeah, so it's easier to find. The Deal or No Deal rules is that we can't wear anything that is black, stripy, I think spots. We can't wear like things that have a lot of like polka dots, and nothing blue, so no navy blue or blue clothing. They want us to wear bright clothes, yeah, I guess stuff that stand out, and also no white clothes.
So they want me to wear my underwear. I would normally wear bright underwears. Me and Zaf have finally agreed that we're gonna go. It's a 10 hour day worth of filming. And yeah, wish us luck, guys.
Hi, Mila. And we're here. Mana Lakes.
Well, yeah, we're at Mana Lakes, guys. It's actually, there's a story behind it. There was lakes here in. People from this area, they piss out lakes.
Do you even know what mana means?
Huh?
Do you know what mana
yes.
means?
What? Use your manners.
Nah, this nah. mana, M-A-N-O-R, it's yeah. like, I think it's a short word for like mansion or something.
Are you sure?
Some people say manor. Manor? Nah, they call it manor lakes because they used to support Lakers.
Because they knew you were living
here. So they shortened it to lakes.
Let's go! Yeah! Oh, good girl, Mila. Bye-bye.
They say it's Mana Lakes. I call it Manor Lakis. Or Manor Lakis. Or Mana Lakes. Aki. Oi. Kai pisa kiriya mangu se. See how we go, eh? It's the last came up. So Manoa Lakis is our local shops. So yeah, we often come here if we see it's going heading up Werribee.
Yeah,
can you keep up? Here we go. Best of less, guys. Can never go wrong with best of less. I like coming here sometimes too, because sometimes you can find big size for men over 3XL sometimes. So what'd you say, girl? Shut me out, bro. Shut me out, bro. Shut me out. There's certain things we can't wear for tomorrow. Yeah, so we can't really wear like branded stuff. Big branded stuff here. Yeah, why don't you wear this for Deal or No Deal?
Can't wear blue.
Oh.
Nice bright colour. But bright not colour. Too bright.
What's bright girl? What's bright boy? What's bright? What's a, what colour should I go? I'll leave the girls here. I'll go out to the men's area. I was thinking, just wearing nothing, eh? Oh, they got some storm gears. Nah, jicks. Bro, I don't even follow, I watch a lot of NRL, but I actually don't follow a team. Yeah, ever since that Samoan game and all the boys return back to their clubs, it's hard, bro, to root for a club. You just gotta root for all the Usos, you know? Hey, these don't look that bad. Probably just the checkers long sleeve, eh? What do you reckon, guys? These look a little bad on camera. Then what are we thinking? I'm a farmer. Green. 3XL. I'll go green.
Green? Okay. 6L or 5XL?
Chill. 4XL.
10?
I don't have a singlet. Can you give me a white singlet? Yeah, that's all I needed. So yeah, Seth is doing the shopping. Just continuing on with finding the right outfit. But it got to the point where everything I chose, anything I chose from the shops, it was not allowed for tomorrow. So yeah, it's a bit annoying. If you guys see us on Deal or No Deal and I look like a upright broccoli, you know, then it's not my fault. It's just the way, yeah, it's just part of the contract, apparently. All right, see you guys. We'll catch you up soon.
Good morning, everyone. Zaf here. We are currently on our way to the Deal or No Deal.
Yay!
So this is Mila's outfit for the day.
Zaf chose this for me.
Yeah. This is from Target. My outfit I ended up not wearing because I didn't like it when I put it on, so I'm just wearing an old pink dress.
And she got me a Shrek outfit.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Shrek, guys. Deal or No Deal.
Pretty nervous but excited. If we don't get chosen, that's fine. I'm happy not to be chosen. I'd rather just watch and hopefully Mileh gets chosen.
There's no watching here. I'm nervous and excited at the same time. I'm looking forward to the lunch, the free lunch. If we don't get the luck today, guys, we'll see how strict it is with the, see if I can sneak these guys through. Steph's telling me not to, but see how it goes.
Yeah, wish us luck.
Strategy.
Yeah. There's probably a voice saying that word. Why would you need to say that word?
Occasionally, Grant goes, what's your strategy? My strategy?
Just no! Say my one is, you don't have to say strategy, just say
strategy. Yeah, this is my strategy.
Okay, try me in front of the truck. Okay, good, bye. And we are currently here, we're in the car park. So yeah, I think we've seen some of the contestants walking towards the studio as well. Nice bright colours.
Bright and colours.
Yeah, trying to find a parking. We made it.
I want this money, baby.
I think a lot of people are parking up here, so it's okay. We're not late, relax.
Running a little late. Deal or no deal? No deal. How are you gonna do your no deal? We're definitely not gonna get chosen. This car park is like way pretty far from the studio. What time is it now?
48.
It's 7:48, we're meant to be here by 7:45, so should be alright. And I wanna take a shit too. Fuck. Cross the road then. Pretty messy key, but see how we go today. I'm dying to take this shit, bro. Everyone's sitting near the toilets.
Just go.
Look at channel 9. Look at that, guys. Channel 9.
Alright, so what is it? Block 7,
C45. Yeah. Block B, was it?
7. It's the same thing we're next to each other.
Guys, this is the real deal, guys. See you all, we got this.
So where are we
going to
be?
Are we meant to be there?
Just currently on our lunch break, waiting for lunch.
Yeah, guys, so I haven't been chosen yet. It's had almost 2 episodes. Oh, 3. Am I going to...
No, this is the second one.
Oh, it's the second one. We had to go on a quick break because you know those guys that hold the cases?
one of them were like pretty old and they fainted.
Yeah, so fainted on the podium.
I'm quite happy he did because I was hungry, so have an early break.
Guys, finally lunchtime. Let's have a look. This is what I was looking forward to, eh?
What?
Everyone meant to be within the cones, but me and Zeph just eating over here. See if we can spot any celebrities and
Eternity later.
The whole production and filming was meant to go for 10 hours today. It's now almost 3:30. And guess what? We're leaving. Man, Zeph and I will give you guys a rundown on our experience and what happened today and why we left early. So that's all good. Good experience. It's pretty hot, eh? Today's Tuesday and it's 3:30, so this is probably the worst time to be in traffic. So Docklands is pretty much city based, so we still gotta make our way back to Mila, who's at Nana and Papa's house, so at Zeph's parents' house. But yeah, unfortunately for me personally, I couldn't stay any longer, man, for another 2 hours. Got to the point where I told Zeph, man, I just gotta gap it in the middle of the production, because that's what I. And basically from our deal trip today,
so we didn't win anything about paying $11 for the parking ticket.
It was just, it was good at the start, and then, bro, no, it was $750, and then up on the screen you see it's $75,000. So there's obviously like some sort of technical. Technical difficulties.
So what she's done is she had to pick from a box an envelope of the new game set. So they have to reset the whole game and do whole new.
See?
Like,
rock on, dude.